Continuing the tradition of releasing his films on the festive occasion of Eid, Bollywood superstar Salman Khan has booked the auspicious date for his 2019 release titled Bharat. The film is an official adaptation of 2014 South Korean film Ode to My Father, which depicted modern Korean history from the 1950s to the present day through the life of an ordinary man. The film was identified as potential content for the Indian audience following its screening at the Berlin Film Festival, which was attended by the filmmaker Atul Agnihotri, who will be backing Bharat as a producer. Read a statement. It traces the journey of a man that starts in 1947 and ends in 2002. Agnihotri, who is also Salman's brother-in-law, said, "It's a journey of a country and also a person, both of whom go by the name of Bharat. That film is just the starting point for us, but since it was an inspiration, we wanted in all fairness to officially own it and acquire the remarked rights before going ahead with Bharat. I feel I contribute better as a producer. Director Ali Abbas Zafar is a friend. I love his work and eventually it's all about connecting with the source. If you speak to him, you will realize that Ali is far more passionate about the material." Bharat will be helmed by director Ali Abbas Zafar and will feature Salman as a protagonist. The film will go on floors in April next year and it will require a lot of travel and elaborate sets. They will shoot in Abu Dhabi and Spain, besides Punjab and Delhi in India.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.